Go ahead, Josh. What do you say, B? Come on, Judge.
I want him to swing right here, Judge. Oh, boy. Right.
I'm trying to do the same thing where you use your right to the pitcher.
How about over the fence? It's a little better.
First one was over. Go B, man.
2-2.
You're a boss here, buddy. Rock and roll, B. Time's not very good. Oh, we're playing catch now? Good throw.
I really want to go to
we might go to
Nozar.
Yeah, I want to go to the
arc. Oh! That's a good throw. You're better thrower than I am. Oh!
Just kick it. Check out
time.
Good catch.
Ready? There you go. Nice roll. Ready? Oh, Pitch, Steph. That was a really good pitch. Yeah.
Oh, you hurt my leg. Let's go.
Another ball, right?
They're like cork or something.
There's no cork up there, is there?
Gotta be.
Oh, make sure there's nothing for them to get into. Stay away from the cord here, okay? Let's go over this way. Ready? He's got it. He's coming.
All right.
I'm not touching that thing.
We got babies running around here, and Connor's the one who knocked it over. Unbelievable.
Good job, man.
Here we go, Duff.
Oh, there you are. Oh, you hit her.
I beat it.
Oh, that was just three.
No, you can't look at me. What? Yeah, I can.
No, you can't, Chuck.
Yeah, you can. Yes, you can. You can work this without it in.
What'd you guys do?
He just like... I just went like this.
I think that was their leadoff hitter.
I'm sure.
So that was their last out. I don't know why they could do it.
Yeah, I know.
But he was a legitimate. He's in the order.
Jake! Come on, Jake! Come on, Jake! Oh, there you are.
It might be.
Your feet, buddy. Quiet head.
Stepping up.
Yeah. You know what that means? Quiet head. You want your head bump when you're in the middle of a swing here. Just your eyes forward. Keep your head right in there. Don't move your feet. Matthew, right in the barrel, buddy.
What? What? That was outside. That was strange.
Behind you, bud.
You
should do that when somebody's on third man. So they don't want to throw it.
Come on,
Evan. in there, Evan. You know what's coming, Evan. I'm gonna move a little. Next pitch. Forget about it. Let's go.
Bro, our coach told our goal was to get no one on base and no one to score. And our goal was to
Did you see Evan? He's like,
boys!
Oh, I just hit my tummy.
Yo, he's on the field.
Here y'all come.
Yo, the beetle was on the field.
Oh, sorry.
It's a major oof.
Well, there we go, shoot him down, buddy. Pitches down.
I'm making
it's like in softball when you get there.
I'm making
skip through
next
half inning. 14s. Any pitches that are up?
Rushed.
Well, even
speed top. Is this any three?
How many years?
Is this the top?
Are you left?
No.
Tens or 12?
No, bottom of two, because remember they're the home team.
Oh, yeah. I forgot.
She's still 12, so she's got a January birthday, so she can play 12 again next year. Which is good for her.
Yeah.
And she's been pitching, but it's...
You gotta think really long term with the pitching, it's hard to.
Is your
don't
dog
even
still
worry
pitching?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's it.
You don't worry about anything right now. Just
trying to pitch strikes.
No, just no, I mean. Hunter's in really good form and pitching a lot. Practicing in the yard.
Hopefully, I have a pitcher in the catcher, so tell us a little
bit. Nice. With his glove or a different glove?
He catches with my guy. When I caught in high school for softball, you used a hardball first baseman's mitt. So you have a broken in.
Kind of, I have one like that.
Hardball first baseman's mitt, but you used it for softball catching. So he uses my glove.
So mine is a softball pitcher's mitt, but it's like no pattern.
It hurts when you get it.
In the backyard, you use a softball. You should. There's no sense in killing yourself.
Let's go. One, two, three here.
If we have any of those left,
they're not even worth switching. Yeah, no. I get one. There's no sense in crushing. Just the reps in the backyard.
Those
hurt plenty. No.
That's an out.
Oh, boy. I was catching everything out there.
No, I just got out. It's coming.
No fun, right? Yeah, right to you. What are you supposed to do as an outfielder? What's your first step?
Way to throw a strike step.
Backwards,
always.
Especially if it's right at you.
That is a hard lesson to learn.
Yeah.
Hey, you guys are
doing good.
Nice pitch,
David.
Look
good, Dad.
You gotta figure the play is inside the inside. They do the better.
Probably gonna make that three. Yeah, wall three. Keep going.
And no.
It's a, not the left no. Fielder's box. The left batter's box.
Oh.
The plate is like this.
Those could have been inside corner.
Hey, we
say, two? What do you say, two?
This kid's got the bat, man. I want to get one more for Brandon, but I feel like spending $250.
Oh.
I personally like it.
I like the axe bats.
The axe ones, that's not bad. They look kind of bad. Like the axe kind of shape at the end.
Yeah. Nice throw!
Try, Ben. That was a tough one.
Where were people? Shortstop.
Shortstop.
The fifth is going to go in.
Nobody's
over there. Nobody's over there. Look at this bail.
Turn the camera. Turn the camera.
Nice play. Did you just count the one right now?
Yeah. Holy crap, is that?
So, does it, remember, something has to happen like a guy gets picked off after.
Cut, Dev. Good job, Devin.
Come wheels,
on.
Wheels.
Come on.
Good job, Connor. Good try, Dev. Come on, Brady.
Hey, Devin, way to hang in there, bud.
Good job.
Away because you gave the other team that.
Yeah, Brady!
All right, Park. Okay, Park, hang in there, buddy.
Nice job, Brady.
Swing, dude.
Yep, or sometimes if it gets stuck in the fence or, you know, it's a dead ball, something happens to it. Yep. Whether it would have been a dead ball or not.
Like sometimes this scoreboard on some fields is like
a pole and then it goes forward and then it goes up again.
Yeah.
Yeah, and then if it hits off of that, it's like a little bit.
Go Parker!
Go Parker!
Go Parker! You're confident.
Go for it.
I'm ready for it, buddy. You got this.
I mean, on, it must have been on Brady. That was pretty decent. You think it was...
Yeah, the first one was better.
Yes. They're both pretty good.
I tried to see much.
Yeah. Get over his head. Get over his head. Actually bigger than Dick.
The first base.
And the catcher.
Yeah, you're right.
That kid's built like more of a catcher.
Yeah.
Oh, nice catch, babe. Nice catch.
They are working on keeping those rudders
in the toy. $1 to normal clear.
Last inning.
Okay.
What?
Four.
All right, shake it off, guys. Let's get the banner.
Devin,
I just happen to be sitting down here because of watching the pitches. Turned up pretty good team. It's not bad. It's just... This is Brandon's at second base, number 7.
Devin, to the club.
Yeah, let's see.
the construction. Nasty or?
No.
I'd be nervous getting in an accident.
That kid must have pitched the
porch trailer. Still. No, I know. It's just.
Is it the top of the fence? Is this the top of the fence?
Hit somebody and push them over.
As you see, I'm working this scoreboard.
Good, you're doing a good job. Pay attention, like you have that.
Stout.
Stout.
That's why I was screaming.
Brandon, swing that bat!
Come on.
on, Jay!
Five and six, I get seven. Right, not be a 5, 6, or 7. Come on.
Yeah, actually, I hit the cap.
Oh, Z, coming up!
Nice toss, Benny. Nice pitch, Evan. Hey, just like you said, what's that?
Yeah. One real double.
Yep.
You just got yourself.
You got him.
It's not locked in the shot. I didn't shift or anything, but...
on, Evan!
And a zero inning in the